Players are lined up. Official ready to drop the puck. The Rangers start with possession as we are now underway. Quick pass to Jaeger. Puck scooped up by Oshie. San Jose's going on the attack as they gain the zone. And he lowers the boom there. New York's got control of the puck. Looks to make a play over to Kako. Sends the feed in front. And he elects not to shoot and will hang on to the puck. From the open ice, they gain the line. Slides it over with pace to Kako. Can't find his man. Puck grabbed by Oshie. Here he is, shoving in front. And he was locked in on that save as play continues. Tries to the paint. Faceoff coming up as the puck goes up and over the glass. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. We're still scoreless. San Jose's got a hold of the puck. The Sharks are in transition. The Rangers gain control of the puck against the wall. Can't make it work. New York's got a hold of the puck. And a delayed penalty coming up as he got tripped up. Here's an odd man rush. Delayed penalty, goaltenders at the bench. They've got the extra attacker out there. Our first opportunity to look at the power play unit set to go to work.
What a great opportunity to get the first strike on the board. Scoreless game, you go on the power play. You want to attack this. You can change the way the game looks in the next 2 minutes.
And that one's turned away.
What a shot. I mean, really good play, but it hits the post, and like everything else in this game, it stays out of the net.
Moves it to the middle. It scores! What an opportunity and delivers!
A little bit of strength and a little bit of finesse on this goal. You got to be strong to get into the position to get to the one-timer that close to the net, and then the finesse to put it away. Bang, bang, it's in the net.
New York's got the game's first goal. How much of a difference does that make?
Completely change your mindset. Even with lots of time left, you can be more aggressive with the comfort that you have a 1-0 lead.
Moves the puck down low, and he stopped that one. Quick feed to DeBrusk. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Moves it quickly over to Oshie. And now it's grabbed by Kanisov. Across the point. New York's got a hold of it against the wall. Looking for space inside the D zone. New York's looking to break out. Picked up along the wall by Trocheck. He carries the puck up along the wing. A chance in front. What a chance, but that goes off target, off a body in front. Oh, what a stop! San Jose's playing it through the neutral zone. Takes the feed from his own end. Here he is, wrists it on net, and the goaltender comes up with a piece of it to keep it out of the net. The Rangers move the puck in the defensive zone. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. With possession along the wall. Here's a chance. Oh, and another save. Here's the shot. Denied by the glove, but the puck hops along.
This is a relentless shift. What great energy as they pour it off. No use going to the box by yourself. You might as well drag someone else along, and matching minors here for the two players.
San Jose's got it in the offensive zone. The Sharks carry it along the wall. Moves it to Berkeley. Drives to the sweet spot. How did he stop that one? Oh, and another big stop.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away.
The Sharks look to start the transition game. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Moves the puck across to Trouba. New York's moving it along the wing. Moves it to the middle. And he denies that great opportunity there. Poked away at center by Couture. Miller's moving the puck through his own zone. Carries it across the line. Moves it to the middle. And he shuts down a great scoring chance there. And another stop. Let's see what the officials are calling.
The penalty's called, and right away the penalty killers stand up. They know the job is theirs to keep this game at a one-goal deficit.
Face-off, and it's a 4-on-3-man advantage, but they won't have much time here.
That 4-on-3 power play is a dangerous one, but they don't have a lot of time. They'll want to attack rather quickly.
Scooped up along the wall by Miller. Centering feed! Oh, off the iron! Puck picked up by Miller. And that pass doesn't go. Lindstrom's lugging the puck into the offensive zone. Chance in front! And that goes off someone in front. Down the left wing and into the offensive zone. Here's a short pass to Panarin. Fires it! Stopped by the goaltender, getting a piece of that one.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Unable to reach that one. Now a quick pass to Jaeger.
Knezov's ready to join the play.
Quick pass to Hellenius. And he comes up with it. Penalty has expired. You've got to give the shorthanded unit a lot of credit there.
Hey, I think I killed two penalties in my life. Looked to me like the penalty killers did a good job there. They didn't really give up anything.
Here's a pass in front. Off the stick, and they can't complete the play. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. The Sharks have it behind the net. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Picked up along the boards by Tanev. Moves it up through the middle from the right. Can't make the connection on the pass. The Rangers will play from the defensive zone. Into the attacking area from the left side. Sets it out front! A blast! Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Lafreniere. Steps inside the line. Clock ticking down here inside the first period. The Rangers played along the boards. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Gives them a jolt with that hit. Through center along the wing. Poked away in the neutral zone by Miller. There's the buzzer. 20 minutes in the books. Second period just around the corner. Well, let's see what period two has in store for us as they are about to drop the puck. Second frame is underway as the puck is dropped. Ray Ferraro sees the game like very few people do. Ray, what did you make of that first 20 minutes?
I think there's a little bit of frustration on both sides, James. There's just the one goal, but all kinds of offensive chances. If somebody can score a couple here, this door's going to open up and there'll be a lot of goals.
Save in front.
Ah, that's money for the goalie. They love those saves. Snaring a glove shot. Dead center. Slot. Finish.
Still early on in this frame. James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. New York's up 1-0. Picks up the puck. Quick feed to Jaeger. And we'll get a breather here with offside the call. Hey, get that personalized jersey you've always dreamed of wanting to. You finally saved enough money for it. Check out the team store just outside the arena. Open 7 days a week. Jaeger's won the draw. The Rangers take it along the wall. And that shot scores! That's back to Madrid.
Well, the game has changed. Those two goals here really have changed the outcome. That's a scorer's goal right there. That puck is on and off his stick in a hurry. He's so tight to the net, he has to get rid of it before the goalie can readjust.
New York's now up by two in the second.
They worked hard to push this lead from 1-2. I like the way that they've been playing.
The Rangers win possession here in the open ice. The pass in front, and that's stopped. Kanisov's got it in the defensive end. Pass right back. New York's got the puck along the wall. Feeds it on over to Kako. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Panarin's going to play it to the corner. Here's the pass down low. And he made the save to keep that one out of the net. We got a stoppage as the puck sails over the glass.
Panarin's played so well in this point streak, you know he wants to pile on it.
Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop. Trocheck's got it. Now they'll look to see what they can do with it offensively. Drives it to the crease. Oh, looked like he had the corner, but he puts it off the side of the net.
I'd like to see him hit the net, but that's a dangerous scoring chance.
The Rangers scoop it up along the boards. Taken along the wall by Carlson. Centering pass. Can't connect the play. Oh, did he drop a thunderous hit there? Moves it quickly over to Milano.
The Rangers have never really had a bad stretch this season. They've played well, they've played consistently, and when you look at their position in the standings, it shows you pretty much that this is the league's best team.
The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Taken by Trouba. San Jose's got control of it now here in the offensive end. And that's broken up. From the slot, denies him! Moves it to Goudreau. The Rangers will play it in their own end. Sends it over to Lindgren. Here's a short pass to Hellenius. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Oh, gets a puddle of it and he keeps it out.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period, and it's a 2-0 hockey game. Goudreau's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Centering feed, and that's deflected off someone in front. Takes it from the right side. And a stick in the lane deflects that one away. Quick pass to Goudreau. Puck scooped up by Lindstrom. From the point, they take control of it. Takes the pass with the blast. Official blows the play dead as the puck goes out of bounds. Here in the back half of this period, the Rangers lead this one 2-0. New York's won the draw and they'll go to work. Dismiss that chance.
It's a little bit of hope in this save. You hope you're in the right position. You hope you get enough of it because he didn't see it.
Dumps the puck in. Thunderous collision in the corner. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. Denies him in close. Schneider's stick handling in his own zone. Here they come on the attack. Here's a chance. Big time stop there. Good battle along the boards for the puck. Grabbed along the boards by Panarin. Fires it! Big save by the goaltender! Takes the pass from the left wing. Fires it on net! Denies him with the pad! And both centers glide into the dot as a faceoff set to resume. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Makes the save with the trapper. New York's won the draw. Lafreniere's got the puck in his own zone. Quick feed to Trocheck. Moves it to the middle. He scores! What a goal!
bang, bang. Shot off the goalie. The puck falls down, and the shooter's the one that gets to the rebound, and he puts it in.
New York's come to play tonight. They continue to roll here in this second.
You can tell which bench is having fun. They're standing up. The other guys are sitting down, hoping the coach doesn't notice them to put them back on the ice.
Puck grab by Trouba. Here they come through center and into the offensive end. San Jose's got it in their own zone. The Sharks take it across the line. Shot! Nice save from point blank range.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Kanisov. Slip feed. Violent collision.
He moved in quickly. If you go at that pace, you take away all the available ice.
Gains the zone through center. Centering feed! The shot! Goaltender gave him nothing as it goes off the side of the net. Sends it down low. Here's a feed in front! Oh, he comes up with a stop! San Jose's got it in their own zone. There's a contact sport, people. There's proof right there. Moves the puck to Lafreniere. Sends it in front! Puts it off the post! The Rangers gain possession along the wall. He grabs the puck here at the point. Moves it quickly over to Jaeger. And now it's grabbed by Hurdle. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. And there's the buzzer bringing the second period to an end. You don't want to go home yet, do you? Third period action still to come. Welcome back to EA Sports, the final frame of this one. Third period underway here. This has been a total squash to this point. But playing underway here in this third period, Ray Ferraro offers his own perspective of how things have gone out so far.
The Sharks are in the position they deserve right now, James. They're behind in the game. They haven't had the puck much. They're running around trying to get it back.
Can't get a hold of that pass. Icing is the call. We'll get a face-off at the other end. Still plenty of time left in this frame, and the ice has been tilted to this point. 3-0 is where we sit right now. Jaeger's gained possession, and his great work inside the face-off circle pays off again. He says, let's get physical on that play. Moves it to Meyer. Stopped by the goaltender. Looks to pass it to Kako. Takes the return feed. New York's got the puck against the half wall. Dished on over to Meyer. Receives the pass. Jaeger's got it against the board. And that pass goes awry. Sends a pass over. Skates to the crease. Scores! And there it is!
20 goals makes you feel like you've had a pretty consistent season. That's a good number for him to achieve.
San Jose's narrowed the gap here in the third, but still a long way to go, Red.
James, this is still way down the road to even this game up. But if you get one, maybe you get another. Maybe they get nervous.
And it's a quick pass to Lindgren. Great defensive effort with the stick. San Jose's gained the line and into the zone. Sends it over. Quick snap! Great save from in tight.
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save.
Here's a short pass to DeBrusk. New York's got the puck against the boards. Scores! The Rangers strike!
Snapshot beats the goaltender. He's in the low slot. He doesn't have much time to think about it.
The Rangers have been whipping their opponents all night long, and it continues here in the third.
This has been as good a performance as you can possibly imagine. There's really nothing to say behind their bench right now.
Moves the puck into the attacking area. And now he moves it quickly to Lafreniere. control for a second there, but regains possession. And that's knocked away in the defensive end by Lindstrom. New York's moving it up the ice. Plays the body into that play. The Sharks gain control of the puck. Right up the gut into the offensive end. Quick shot! And he's got the answer for that one. Long lead pass to Goudreau. New York's got the puck along the wall. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. The Sharks have it now. Quick pass to Milano. Scooped up along the wall by Oshie. Gets in front of it. And he'll opt to play the puck here. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. Pass broken up. Denied that one.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
Off a stick and they can't connect. Quick feed to Jaeger. New York's in on the offensive attack now. And that's stopped by Sandstrom. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Takes the puck at the point. The Sabres are next up on the schedule.
Some guys will know that. Some guys just leave it until they get through the current game. I think it's better to know a little bit about what's coming down the road.
The Rangers get a hold of the puck in their own end. Picked up along the boards by Trouba. Moves it quickly over to Lindgren. And he takes the feed. Oh, love the defensive stick work there to poke that one away. The Rangers have it now. Truba's taking it from his own end. Through the neutral zone and into the offensive end. Takes a shot, and he gets just enough of it to keep it out for the back of the net. And they go back on the attack in the offensive zone. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Taken by Couture. Breakaway! Denies him on a breakaway!
Really good speed to get out in front. Dust the pack. Now it's him and the goalie. But the goalie's better. He makes the stop.
Scores! On the rebound and puts it home!
The rebound snapped away. What a nice shot. But the goalie's got to do a better job cleaning up that rebound. You can't leave it right there.
New York's all too aware there's no mercy rule in hockey. They continue to apply the pressure.
No, they're laying a beating on these guys now. It may be time to lay back just a bit.
Fox has got the puck along the wing. Moves it to the middle. And he denies that great opportunity there. San Jose's moving the puck through center ice. And he takes the pass. New York's across the blue line. All alone! Denies him!
No, he's going to be disappointed with that effort, James. The goalie beats him cold.
Late goings of this period. New York's turned this into a blowout, now leading by four. Gaudreau's won the draw here, and they'll go on the attack. New York's got a hold of the puck now. Couldn't make the connection on the play. New York's on the attack. Tanev's got it behind his own net. Approaching the final minute of regulation. The Rangers grab possession of the puck. Lindgren's got it along the wing. San Jose's looking to break out of their own end. Sends it in front. Oh, and he fans on it. New York's got the puck in the defensive end. Slides it on over to Trouba. New York's in transition. Sends it out in front. And that's intercepted. Strong defensive effort. Look at this. They've got some bodies here on the attack. The Sharks have a hold of it in the defensive zone. And the fans on their feet recognizing a solid victory here in front of them. There's It's not a storm serve, it's not a yes movement, but it's still kind of what it all began with, the salute.
Now, right in the heart of New York City, into Manhattan, come this salute that started here with the Rangers, and everybody stays pretty much to salute player and fan.
On behalf of Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us. Good night.